What are we supposed to be concocting today, Jemione?
You're making the potion that's a lotion, using a slug in a jug. I'm making the cream that makes you dream, with a snail in a pail. Dong is just being a spare part.
I've got the spoon stirring.
Dong, the recipe asks for a scoop of blue dragon's blood, and another of red heffalump dung.
Blue dragon paste, red heffalump dung. Hang on, are you sure that was red heffalump dung? It looks pink to me.
Oh no, Dong! You're using pink unicorn bogies! You should never combine them with blue dragon paste! The mixture will explode everywhere!
Back to my chuffing potion, that's a locomotion.
No! A potion that's a lotion!
Yeah, whatever. A touch of garlic, and then a Dalek.
A bit of money! And a jar of honey!
Great, what's next? Oops. Oh no, Snipe's coming. What are we going to do?
Cleany, uppy, very quickly.
Spotter! What are you up to? Up to no good, no doubt. Get back to work.
Phew, that was close. And quick thinking, Jemione. Thanks. So, a slug in the bath makes everyone laugh.
No, Harry, you keep getting it wrong. A slug in the jug makes the potion with the lotion. A snail in the pail is for the cream that makes you dream.
Speaking out of turn again, Miss Stranger. 50 points from Griffin Puffyclaw. Has anyone seen my gown? I swear I had it on me a minute ago.
Hey, Harry. It says here that adding a bug to the jug will make an explosion in the lotion. Why don't we give that a try?
Don, what are you saying? Snipes already docked us 50 points.
Jemione, you need a trail from a snail for a balm to keep you calm.
Harry, what are you saying? A trail from a snail creates a balm to do you harm.
Ah! I've just put a nail in a whale, which makes a cream to make you scream. Ah!
What's this noise, Spotter? 50 points from Gravenhuff.
I'm so confused.
What are you dreaming about, Harry?
Not much, really. I just wish my potion that's a lotion had turned out a bit better.
Thank you.